All right. Let's get busy. Let's get going. Let's get to going. Right now, I'm just doing the background. What's going on, y'all? What's up? Where am I? As you can see, I'm drawing. Well, I'm already done this painting. It's Stevie Wonder doing the background right now. This actually came from a dream I had about maybe 2 days ago. I had a dream that, first of all, for those who don't know, Stevie Wonder is like my top three favorite musicians of all time. It's a toss up. My top three favorite is Michael Jackson, James Brown, Stevie Wonder. Not in that order. Like, you know, there's always, you know how there was always that one kid that used to do all the Michael Jackson dances. I was that kid on Michael Jackson dances. I love Stevie Wonder's music, and whenever I hear James Brown,
I just can't help but dance.
Right, so about 2 years ago, I had a dream that I went to a Stevie Wonder concert, right? Stevie Wonder concert. That's how the sing starts off. Stevie Wonder concert, and I had made a painting. You know, like, you know, people have billboards. But I made a painting, right? Just now, I'm at the concert, and I'm grooving like crazy. I'm like in my Stevie Wonder fan mode bag, right? So I'm dancing and singing to all the songs and stuff, all that, and I'm holding up the painting, right? Holding up the painting. And so the concert ends and I get invited to go backstage to meet Stevie Wonder. So I'm backstage, is Stevie Wonder. And this is how the dream went, right? Stevie Wonder. Hey, what's going on? Long time no see. So, backstage, you know, getting ready to meet Stevie Wonder, and, you know, I meet him, and, like, I'm working on Stevie Wonder. What's going on? What's going on, Squishy Nose? How have you been? How exactly have you been? You've been a lot better. What does that mean? You've been a lot better. Even she was sick. Happier space now. I have no idea what that means. What you were sick? Were you sick or something or? Let's see. All right, now I got. Yeah, I know how you feel. Trust me when I tell you, I know how you feel. Well, has your issue been resolved? I'm not gonna. Good. That's always good. That's always good. I'm not gonna ask you on live, you know, what the issue was, but just ha it has it been resolved? Has your issue been resolved? Okay, good, good, good. Good, good. I noticed that you weren't I noticed you weren't on, you know, social media much, so I didn't know, you know. I just don't know, you're just taking a break, which is fine. Sometimes you just need to take a break. And you know, deal with whatever situation you have going on. If it, you know, if it seems like it's too much, nothing wrong with that. We all deserve a little break to take care of whatever is, you know, on our plate. I understand. I've been good. I've been, you know, taking it one day at a time, painting, as you can see. You know, trying to keep the day going good. Trying to make the best of things. I need a bigger paintbrush for this. It's going to take a little more paint for this. Uh-oh. Get that. No. I already did a drawing of Chuck Brown. This is actually a Stevie Wonder. Hold on, let me see if I could. Let me see. How's that angle?
Good old Stevie Wonder. Yeah, see?
That means I did a good job with the sketching. The sketching is always the most important, because if you don't have the sketching right, the whole thing could be just crazy. Oh, okay, cool. Really, when did you screenshot it? Did you get those freckle tattoo things like you said you were going to? I remember you saying something about freckle tattoos. Did you ever get those? Oh, okay. I call this kind of orange 444 orange, right here. That's just the same color that Jay-Z used on this album 444. It's just orange and white. I figured that out by accident. It's orange and white. All right.
How's the weather in DC? Yeah, it's starting to get warmer here too. You know, it rained like all day, day before yesterday.
All right. I'm just going to do the background for today. Everything else takes forever. Could be warmer. There's DC for you. I will. When she gets back from work. Let's see. I'm looking at an image right now.
Let's see. Okay. Okay. Well, I'm actually about to get off now, so let me just show you what it looked like. I just did the background for now, just the background. You see, this is actually 16 by 20. 16 by 20. So, you know, my largest painting, 16 by 20. My old stuff is like 16 by 20 also. But this is the first part of my Stevie Wonder drawing. Well, Stevie Wonder painting, pardon me. All right. Got the microphone right there. And his face out. You know. I want to get the background first. I always do the background first. Then I work to the middle ground and the foreground. So. There you go. Turtleneck right here. This collar. You know, the famous shades. You know, mustache, the hat, all that stuff. So, over time, you're going to see it develop. But right now, I just wanted to get the background. This is actually from an old image. This is from an old image. So, let me show you. Hold on. It's from this image right here. All right? So, I'm taking that and putting it right here. So, yeah. Hope you enjoy the process. I'll catch you all later. Peace.